So my whole life has been upside down.